Yep.
Yeah. 21st Century Lab, one of my favorite places in Frisch. Ooh.
What are you doing?
I'm chilling.
Get out of here!
No!
Go to Rabbi Ziner now!
No, I like this place.
Go to Rabbi Ziner now!
Tobes, please send Volodarsky to my office. Yes, the president.
Hey, Rov, you called me? Wanted to hang out again?
That's it. It's not one of those meetings, Volodarsky. I'm very disappointed.
About what? About what?
Volodarsky, it has to change. It has to change. What's your first name again?
Sammy.
Sammy. It has to change, Samuel. It needs to change, and it will change now. You need responsibility.
What did I do? Did I steal your shoes again?
Yes, but that's not what we're talking about.
Sorry.
It needs to change, and it will change now. I had just the idea to teach you responsibility.
What's that?
I'm going to make you a freshman advisor.
Ooh, I love freshmen.
You will get your very own freshman. And it just so happens I have one right over here. Keep freshman in the drawer for good luck. Now, I want you to guide him. I want you to take Holzer and show him the wide... Why are you not smiling?
Sorry.
The wide world of Frisch. But whatever you do, don't lose your freshman.
Don't lose my freshman.
Don't let him lose you. Don't lose your freshman.
Okay, Rabbi, I got it.
Go. Out! Out!
Hey, Gila. My name is Sammy Volodarsky, and I'm going to take you on a tour of Frisch.
Wow, such an honor to be with you. I've heard so many great things about you.
This is Barry, the coolest guy in school. How are you, Barry?
Nice to meet you. I'm doing okay, guys. How are you guys doing?
Can we take some lollipops?
Yeah, drop by every day. Any lollipops.
Thank you.
Thank you for keeping us safe.
Thank you, guys.
Yo, what is this?
This is the Frisch Farm.
And this is
Rabbi Fleischman's class. Rabbi Fleischman, how are you?
Shalom, how are you? Welcome, welcome.
Good, take your seat, Hi, pay attention. Continue teaching, good. Rabbi.
Okay, all right. So,
So this is the Frisch Fab Lab. Let me just go show you what I've been working on.
This is awesome.
This is my project. You can also use that project for you too.
This is your standard USB.
Good, good. This is the gym. This is where we come hang out, shoot some hoops. That was it. If you work really hard at your sport, you could win one of these.
Wow.
Championship banner. Isaac Markovitz, Jack Katz, Gilon Holzer. If you work really hard, that could be you. These are the freshman lockers. How does it feel in there?
Very spacious.
So this is the senior lounge. This is where seniors, not freshmen, come to come to hang out, chill, and have a good time. But you're not really supposed to be here, but I'll allow it for today. I'm gonna go take a nap. You just chill here.
Thanks, buddy.
Don't be weird.
I'm gonna go. This is a little awkward.
Whoa. Where's my freshman? Ruff, we have a huge problem. I lost my freshman. I don't know what to do.
Volo, I told you one thing. Don't lose your freshman. What is this? I give you one simple instruction, and you don't even listen to this.
I don't know where he is. I was just walking around the school with him, and now I can't find him.
What do you want me to tell you? This is crazy. Go find him right now.
Where shall I look?
Everywhere. Get out. Go look. Go look. Right now.
All right, I'm going. I don't understand what you're saying.
What are you saying?
I lost my freshman. Do you speak English? Rabbi, I lost my freshman. I don't know what to do.
It's going
to
be okay.
No, but like, I don't know where he is.
Oh boy.
It's a tough world out there.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Frisch.
Oh boy.
I don't know.
Oh gosh.
What am I going to do?
Oh no.
No, Rabbi, you're supposed to read this first.
Yes. Mike, stop the combo! Where is my freshman?
I don't know.
Mike, put the Torah down. We have more important matters. Guys, stop what I... Where? I lost my freshman, right? Like, senior, he gave me this whole assignment to watch this kid, Gilad, and I don't know where he went. Can you guys help me? Help me!
Who is Gilad?
What's a freshman? We do not know freshmen.
I'm really sorry to interrupt. Guys. I lost my freshman and I don't know where to find him. Anybody have any ideas? Alright. You guys are now help. Thank you.
Señora De La Rosa, where is my freshman? Where is my freshman?
Pero ¿cómo usted quiere que yo le diga dónde está su clase?
I don't know what that means. Mr. Edelman, I have a question. Where is my freshman? I lost him. I don't know what to do.
Do you know where your freshmen are?
No.
Oh, no. I got sophomores in here right now, so I don't know where the freshman is.
I don't know where he is either.
Okay. I know.
Gavin, where'd you go? Under a car? Gilad, where are you? Oh, what are you doing?
Howdy, partner.
Why are you sitting on hay?
I love hay. It's my passion.
That's nice.
Yo, you want to join me? Come.
Yeah, I like hay too. Help me up.
Ugh. Get over here. This is the life.
Growing like a breeze, country roads. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country roads, take me home to the place.
Shout out to everyone. Believe in yourself. Right. Don't give up. Always believe in your goals.
Why don't you go back to
your goal and just take it and run with it. Everyone go.
Go back to
go. What? Believe in yourself. Believe in Hashem. Let's get it.
Yeah.